Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to remove OneDrive from File Explorer in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So by default, OneDrive is the online backup option available in Windows 11 operating system, and you can see its entry in the File Explorer navigation pane. Here you can see that OneDrive is there. When you click on it, you get all the files stored in OneDrive on your account, and you can sync and manage them from there. Now if you want to remove OneDrive from File Explorer, here is how you can. So our first method is using registry editor. In this case, we will right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. When the registry editor window opens, go to H key current user, software classes CLS ID, and there is a CLS ID sub key name mentioned in the video description. So you can just copy the registry location from the video description and directly paste it into the address bar for the registry editor and press the enter key, and then you arrive to this GUID named registry subkey. In the right pane of this registry subkey, you will find system dot is pinned to namespace tree named registry dword value. By default, its value is set to 1. All you need to do is just set it to 0 and click OK. So here you can see that we have changed the value data to 0, and as soon as you change the value data to 0, you will find that the OneDrive from File Explorer has been removed instantaneously, and there is no need to restart the system or restart the File Explorer. You can see that the changes are reflected immediately. This was our first method. Now coming to the second method. And in this case, we will use group policy. Just start with the right click on the start button and select run, type gpedit.msc and click OK. In the local group policy editor, go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components, OneDrive, and then locate the policy name prevent the usage of OneDrive for file storage. By default, it is not configured. All you need to do is just select enabled here and click apply followed by OK. Then you can close the group policy editor and update the group policy engine by right click on the start button and select run, and this time we will type gpupdate /force command. And in the few moments, you will find that the computer policy update has completed successfully. That means the changes are now reflected on your system, and this prevents the usage of OneDrive and removes OneDrive from the File Explorer. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.